Before you go in,
Is that Daisy?
Oh my god, I think it is.
I saw her last night. It was so bad. You don't understand.
She's
with all these guys that are just drinking. I tried to help her and she started pushing me away. Like, I don't know what to do. She honestly has such a problem and she doesn't even want help. Like, what are we supposed to do with this?
We should help her. Honestly, we should. Daisy. Come on. Let's take her to the hospital.
Yeah.
She's too
bad.
Somebody call the doctor.
Where's the doctor?
Okay. I think we need to take her to the emergency room.
We're at the hospital.
Why?
We gotta get your stomach pumped. Can
we find the nurse? Hello, Phoebe. Today you had a close call. You're really lucky to be alive. We had to pump your stomach and shock you back to life, so you really need help.
I don't wanna do this anymore.
Well, here's a pamphlet of options I have for you to get some help.
What is this created to me? It's Alcoholics Anonymous.
Oh, I really need help. I don't want to do this anymore. I need to go.
But if you're willing to change, then I will go with you and you can get the help you need.
Yes, I need change. I want change. Please help me.
Mm-hmm. If you're ready, then we'll go.
Yes, please. Thank you.
Everyone, thank you for coming to our weekly AA meeting. And I was actually in your position a few years ago. I attended one of these meetings and I thought, I want to be a part of this and I want to help other people that have been through hard times to move on. And thank you for all for coming. So today we have a new member. So who would like to start off first? Hello, John.
Hello, everyone. My name is John.
Hi, John.
I have been drinking for 8 years now, and I'm sober for the past 5 months, and I'm happy of who I am today, and my wife too is happy. Thank you guys for letting me do this.
Thank you.
Hi, my name is Bob, and I took drugs from my job, and I almost lost everything, and I am here to change.
Thank you, John.
Hi, my name is Macy.
Hi, Macy.
Hi, Macy.
And I started drinking about 3 years ago because my family didn't accept that I was into girls. But ever since I came here and you guys helped me out, I've been sober for the past 3 weeks, so I just want to say thank you.
Hi guys, I'm Natalie.
Hi, Natalie.
I've been sober so far for 3 months now, and the reason I ended up in this program was because I had an abusive boyfriend who I thought that by drinking I would get rid of the pain and everything, but I know that that's not the right thing to do, so thank you for all being here to support.
My name is Sam.
Hi, Sam.
I'm an addicted to alcohol. I got DYU. I've been in jail like for 6 months because of that. And thank you guys for helping me.
We have a new member with us today, Daisy.
Hi, Daisy.
Hi, Daisy.
Hi, everyone. So my name is Daisy. I'm 25 years old. And I'm an alcoholic. I've been drinking since I was 16 because my family doesn't accept me because they believe, I don't believe in their values and traditions. Like, I believe that a woman should be independent and shouldn't be judged by looks. A few days ago, I ended up in the hospital and almost died. I saw the Virgin Mary and she made me realize that I need to change. And I finally found myself. That's why I'm here.
Thank you.
Thank you all for coming. And like, when you let things like this out, it really helps you. Like, you listen to yourself and you know that it is possible. We're all here because we want to move forward. We all hit bottom in different ways, and it is terrible to be in that position, but there's always help. Never give up. If you see another person suffering, just remember that I've been there. I wouldn't want someone that I know be there, and there's always help. Thank you for coming.
Today's AA meeting. So today marks 6 months of me being sober. I had my transformation when I hit rock bottom and almost died. The Virgin Mary came to me and showed me how to forgive myself. And I learned how to love myself. Again, I hope I can show you how to do the same.
Need some distractions.